down the tunnel. So it's just a long day off this big voltage.
It is colder than Lizzie last year. It was quite warm when we came over.
It was, wasn't it?
It's colder than this is January weather. It's not last November when we watched Lizzie go. We're out all flipping day in there.
Of course, corner.
Or 7 days to get to your fill up in your. Then where's she going?
Yeah.
The Caribbean! Oh, these are coming out crappy now. I'm just so cold. I don't know how to take it back. I can't keep it still now. It's a flaming banana in my way, isn't it?
Looks like it.
So I can't keep this still now, I'm just so flipping cold. That was flipping hilarious though. Listen to those two idiots. I mean, talking about the captain's wife. She can't stay with him. She has to have her own cabby.
She can do her own entertaining.
I'm assuming that they meant that they were talking about Warwick. Because they were trying to remember the name of somebody that began with a W and was on Lizzie. I'm assuming that they were thinking about Warwick. Actually, I think it's quite amusing actually that he's the curator or honorary curator or something of Cunarder, which is one of the biggest wastes of space on Bendy. Cunarder is awful. It's a flipping joke. I see the ferry over there.
Yeah.
So right, we've got time to go to it. Oh! Listen, no bloody soup for you before we come out and do this. You understand me? I'm fed up with going through those tapes and having you farting. Put a cork in it, put a sock in it, put a something in it. Do not eat anything that makes you go like that. Okay. Oh yeah, one of the other things that was very amusing. Oh, you can hear that whistle 10 miles away. No, you can't. No, you're flipping more calm. That is Cunard hypey crap. Okay. We'll go in a minute. She's coming out all fuzzy. Speeding up with the winds blowing. At least he got really gruesome to him. It's just getting faster now, so these are coming out crap.